Hello. So as I said, ladies and gentlemen, a few years ago, I met this man and his wife. I can't remember which year it was, and we became friends. It's not like I'm in touch with him on an every single day basis. It's not like we're on backslapping terms. He's somebody who I think every single person sitting over here admires for his journey and for what he has been a success story. I know one thing, that over these years when I've been friends with him, for every single eventful happening in his or his wife's life, for every celebration in their family, they make sure that people who they value and cherish are always there. He started my first film. He snowballed it into giving my first clap for Udyantar. And it's only fair and fit enough that today, when I am making my second film and I need some kind of support from a friend who really values and feels the need to be here on this very special evening, ladies and gentlemen, somebody who I respect, admire, adore, who I can proudly call a friend tonight, please welcome on stage Mr. Shahrukh Khan.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you very much, Vikram, for all the kind words that you say. Yes, we are not on backslapping terms, and I hardly get to see Vikram. And while driving here, I was telling my wife that I don't know why I feel love for him. I don't spend time with him. I knew him. I've known him now for, what, 20 years, maybe? And Salman, myself, we've been very close friends. He's obviously created a very big name for himself as a designer, and to me, anyone who becomes a filmmaker becomes very dear. So I was very, very thrilled when he made his first film. And to be honest, I've never done him a favor by being present at the opening of his films, like I'm here tonight. I just hope that the creativity that he's put in himself, in his life, as a designer and otherwise, and the goodness that he has, he takes it over to cinema. So all of us have a lot more beautiful films to watch, and inshallah, this one will be just like that. So thank you for having me over here, and I want to congratulate everyone from the film. That's Mukta and Lalit and Prasad. Rohan and Rohan, I've been told, have done the music. That's quite amazing to have same names and be music directors. I wish you all the best. All the actors, actresses, producers, and Sujan sisters. Yeah. The Sujan sisters. I'm sorry, my problem is I can't remember names. So I've made you like the Twisted Sisters, the Sujan Sisters. So God bless you all, and I hope this film does very well, inshallah. I hope this comes from the heart. I think there is a little bit of biographical writer, director, producer in all of us. So some parts of our lives always get reflected in special films, and I'm sure Vikram has made an extremely special film. And I wish you all the best for it, and I was in the it's been a long drive, so I apologize for being late. Not that if there wasn't traffic, I would be here on time. But this damn Juhu road has really, like, yeah, just because of that, I'm getting late everywhere. But on the way here, so I had to rush to the bathroom straight away as soon as I came here. And while I was in the bathroom wiping my hands, the first thing I asked Vikram is, "Achhi picture banai ki nahi banai?" Not that I'm someone who should be right now credit with making a cheap picture or not a cheap picture. But what the hell? If you work for so many years, you can be a bit patronizing. So, and he said, "Haan, so maine isko bola thodi action comedy wali banaya kar." So he said, "Nahi, ye dil se hai." And I think there is no better film in the world when it comes from the heart. So I wish your heart the best. I hope it reaches to every people. And inshallah, it'll be doing very, very well. Am I supposed to do anything else? Do I need to praise you further? Okay, so whatever level of designer you may be, but you can't bloody wear a golden tie and come to your own function. That's Thank you very much. Listen, No, no, I was joking. You can do it. Joking. Okay. And try not to repeat this again. Yeah. Okay. You're looking so fine. Black pants, black nice shoes. Good. This is it. Be basic. I notice people wearing really wild clothes now. No, just be cool. Just. When you're so good looking, you don't need weird clothes. Okay. So continue being so. So I open the trailer to everybody. Do I move? Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you all enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
I'd like to call Mr. Shahrukh Khan on stage once again. And before we have our photo ops of the cast and crew, I'd just like him to say a few words of what he thought about. Be nice to me, please.
Once again, so for me, the most heartening thing was and that, you know, to see so many wonderful artists all together. Some of them I've worked with, have had the good fortune to work with in films myself, and amazing set of talent to come together to have the message of, I'll say it, please don't laugh at me and don't hold it against me that I can't pronounce it. So I'll pronounce it kind of like Hindi. Chal pude chal tu, but chal pude chal tu. Okay, so it's really wonderful. I think the music is very good. Congratulations, Ron and Ron. And the whole team that has worked very hard. And I think all the actors and actresses who've participated, some of them who are here and the others who are not, I think the whole purpose of the film and storytelling sometimes is to invoke a feeling of compassion and love and togetherness and goodness in spite of all the emotional upheavals that we might face. Mujhe aisa lagta hai ki koi bhi kahani, koi bhi film ka कहीं ना कहीं पर एक मकसद यही होता है कि जिंदगी की उथल पुथल उतार चढ़ाव और इमोशनल चीज़ें जो हम जिंदगी में झेलते हैं कहीं ना कहीं फिल्में जो हैं उनकी कहानी जो है उनकी जो कला है हमारे को ये याद दिला सके कि हम इस वाली जर्नी में अच्छाई और बुराई की अकेले नहीं हैं सो आई थिंक दिस स्टोरी स्माइल प्लीज कम्स फ्रॉम द हार्ट एंड ऑल्सो लेट मी मेक यू अ लिटिल एनवियस मैंने विक्रम से सारी कहानी सुन ली यहाँ पर बैठ कर तो मुझे सारी कहानी मालूम पड़ गई है और उसने ये भी कहा कि सब ने मुक्ता ने पूरी टीम ने प्रसाद ने ललित ने कितना अच्छा काम किया है और मुझे ये फिल्म उसकी वजह से देखनी चाहिए तो जैसे ही मैं वापस आऊँगा पहले फिल्म देखूँगा लेकिन ये जो गाना है बहुत ही खूबसूरत है और इसका मैसेज बहुत अच्छा है और मैं चाहूँगा कि ये मैसेज जो है हम दिल में रखें सिर्फ फिल्म के लिए हम यहाँ पर आए और सिर्फ एक सुनकर चले गए इसलिए नहीं कि साथ चलते रहिए आगे बढ़ते रहिए चाहे कितनी भी मुश्किलात हैं उनका सामना करना पड़े ना करना पड़े सो बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद विक्रम बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आप सबका कि आप सब ने मुझे थोड़ा सा वक्त दिया बहुत दिनों बाद मैं से प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में आया हूँ तो मुझे भी बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आप सबकी शक्लें देख कर सो बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और वंस अगेन टू एवरीबडी हु इज पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस फिल्म डायरेक्टली इनडायरेक्टली आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई विश यू द ग्रेटेस्ट लक एंड हैप्पीनेस विद द फिल्म
Sorry, unfortunately, we won't be taking questions today. We're going to have two photo ops. I'd like members of my film, the cast and crew, I've divided them into two slots. As I take your name, please come up because Mr. Khan has to leave. Okay, so I'd like Mukta Barve, Prasad Oak, Lalit Prabhakar. Shahrukh, we'd like you. Oh, okay. Yeah. Mukta Barve Prasad Oak, Lalit Prabhakar, my Vedashri, Satish Arekar, Tripti Khamkar, Bijay Anand, my two producers, Nisha and Sanika, Rohan Gokhale, Rohan Pradhan, Mandar Cholkar, Bosco, and Ankit and Elwin. This is my music photograph. Can you please come up, Bosco? There's a red carpet that I can roll for you this side. And my other members of my HOD, please be ready for the photograph. thank you so much. And I'd like to call on stage a few people who made this film what it is today. My DOP, Mr. Milind Zog, Rohan Mapuskar, my casting director, Monica Dharankar, my creative head, Praful and Swapnil, my background score, Faisal and Imran, my editors, Rohit Pradhan, my sound designer, Amit Bhanushali, my marketing head, Umesh Shinde, my EP, Chirag Bambot, my hair and makeup specialist, Milind Madkar, my publicity design, Mandar Pimple, my digital promotions, Sameer Bhosle, digital promotions, Amrita Mane, PR, Rakesh Wadhwa, who was instrumental in so many ways, Prathamesh Rangole, still in making, Shraddha Sutar, my director's assistant and costumes, Ashish Sharma, my associate director, and Mr. Kavin Shah.